I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, the debt ceiling bill heads to the president's desk after passing the Senate. We have team coverage. Plus, Pope Francis reveals his prayer intention for the month of June and also praises the work of an initiative aimed at families. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.